Enrique Camarena was on the trail of Mexico's marijuana and cocaine barons. He was due to be reassigned in 3 weeks, having come dangerously close to unlocking a multi-billion-dollar drug pipeline, which he is expected to extend into the highest reaches of Mexican army, police, and government. But from there, it went downwards. Enrique Camarena exited his truck when an unidentified group surrounded him, and one of them put a bag over his head. At that moment, he tried to reach his radio in order to contact his partners, but it was too late. Enrique Camarena was driven off to his death. The DEA agents investigated more into Enrique's kidnapping.
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain, the only thing that's real. The needle tears a hole, the old familiar sting. Try to kill it all away, but I remember everything. What have I become? My sweetest friend, everyone I know goes away in the end. And you could have